Okay.
Now, episode one, part one.
Jesus Christ.
Benisato wants you to rub your beard on.
Want me to rub my beard on the camera or on camera no, rub my beard?
Altarian, come closer to the camera. Desert says you have long hair and beard now.
Oh.
Here, I'll dress for you. I'll switch it over to couch view.
Yeah, it's longish, and I had a beard when we hung out way back when. I haven't shaved in fucking forever. You big doof.
You big doof.
You're funny, man.
You goofy silly pants.
So funny.
Ready up.
People need to stop calling me.
I'm ready.
Everybody ready up. Well, that took way longer than I thought it was going to for...
For the prelude,
A
right?
prelude.
That was the prelude?
Yeah, it was just the prelude.
Oh.
We didn't even complete episode one yet.
Jesus Christo.
The Hall of Penitence.
Pens and dances.
I've lost so many good men trying. Did you find out who was behind the assault? Was the red people.
Always Marcus.
The red team.
It's from my report.
Rules.
Sir, it was the guild. We're not sure what they're doing here, but they're under orders from a powerful guild lord. I'm sure your men saw him in action.
Wait, so the guild's name is just called the guild?
Apparently.
Stupid men. And are in good standing with the order. Why ruin it all? It doesn't make sense. Whatever their reason, this is terrible news. The guild has very deep pockets. Their cell swords are trouble, but watch out for the blood guard. The guild buys their loyalty with blood, not gold.
I think that's
his words.
I think we'll pass.
Beard ASMR.
Yeah, I'm totally here to kill the guild lord.
Yeah!
Sure.
That's why I came here.
Totally not to kill the person who keeps speaking before everybody.
Grand Keeper Virandis, could you please help us get past that door?
Apparently they're like
very stubborn portal.
That's a pretty good name for a legendary door.
What, the legendary portal obstinate?
Yeah, I dig it. I like that.
What a weird name.
Well thought out lore.
Sure, we'll call it.
Beard trimming ASMR. No.
That won't do. Perhaps the Grand Keeper could to dry. Grand Keeper, your order knows the fortress inside out. Surely there's a way to open that portal again. There has to be.
Even
if I'm had to open the portal obstinate, my forces are spent,
and the place is crawling with guild assassins. I'm sorry. Are you not understanding that we're going to do the thing?
We have plot armor and reason. We're going to do it. Lend them a hand in the Are you going to kill them, my lord?
He doesn't understand mercy. She doesn't understand mercy.
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me.
Well, how else are we gonna get through?
Don't hurt me.
I'll do what I can, Grand Keeper, but I expect you to do your part and open the portal obstinate.
No more.
Stop being so obstinate.
Those men need your help. You would have provided them assistance even if Grandis hadn't asked. I'm honor bound to help, Grand Keeper. Of course you can count on me. I don't know. I'm more like a paladin than he is.
Barry.
Oh.
Barry, you're thinking.
Barry, fuck's
you
sake.
You should continue on your own, but Barry there's Fox. No way of getting without the Keeper's help. Turn him down or agree to help. Agree to help. Oh, help me, and I'll help your order, Grand Keeper.
The dude in the that we were looking at the back corner of.
Oh, okay. The shoulder and head.
I'll do what I can, sir, but my priority is getting through this portal. Thank you. I knew we could count on you. One more word of advice, then. My men spotted 5 Blood Guard command. Come see me again if you have other questions. Merth spirit guide you. I'll talk.
Interesting. I totally skipped that text. I was curious.
Yeah.
So what he was saying is there's 5 Bloodguard commanders. They suck. We're gonna kill them.
Oh, did you accidentally skip the text? Oh, no, no.
I said a thing about what this is.
Surely the statue's not the scale. Yes. They must have been gigantic.
There's a lot of talking about statues in this game.
I think welcome twice about teasing it. You don't want
we
to
love
wake
statues.
Up, do you?
Fuck yeah, statues.
So am I...
Barry, you're fucking retarded. Those aren't real people.
Can we do a thing now?
Wonder...
I'm gonna push Barry.
Push
Barry. Push Barry. Push Barry. Push Barry.
I'm talking to this man. Shut up.
I wanna talk to him.
You can talk to him after. Get in line.
Oh, there's something I can do here. Bye.
Ask about tactics. Ask about the tactical situation of the tactics.
The guild holds the upper levels. None of my scouts have returned from there.
And I'm bored. Bye. Other questions, leave.
Oh, am I supposed to go on now? I can't talk to the dude because I'm doing this other one. Oh well.
I'll talk to you about it.
You can.
Shit.
I'm locked in moving this fucking game along.
Well, I'm locked in talking to you about it.
So here's the problem.
Storyline, I just like... Yeah, I thought he was going to give us a quest, which is why I talked to him.
Oh.
Talk to me.
Leave me alone, Barrison.
It's Tamaki-san. Hello.
Really, I actually have to talk with you.
Oh.
We'll fucking talk to the asshole.
Green Legend. Oh.
Well, 3 Bloodguards from Seal.
You guys all get, like, interesting quests.
So...
What's up, Barry?
Hi.
You're from Wiremark, aren't you?
Yes.
We apparently have to do something with this guy, but I don't know what.
I am Barrison Etchemont, Crusade of the Order of Light and Truth. And you are...
Just call me Moran.
Oh, alright.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You're an East Haven witch. I can smell it on you.
I'm gonna start tapping on your screen from here.
You're smelling blood, Crusader? I warn you, the only one of us who will bleed here is you.
Oh.
So this dude obviously wants us to do something with him.
Apparently our relationship went down by 2.
It did.
Huh? I'm going to talk to you.
Very unrelated. Relatable.
Barry's not good at being social.
I think it's waiting for Greg to be doing the thing that Greg is doing.
That's silly. It should allow us to do it.
It'd be nice.
Are you guys talking to each other now?
They won't let us because you're talking to him.
No.
That seems like an oversight. Or at least a severe limitation.
Yeah.
This is the perfect time for us to dick around with each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I can move this guy. Quick, move him into the hole. Kill the conversation.
What else does he want to know? What else does he want?
You know, there's totally another passage. I don't know why we're...
Yeah, we don't need to hump this door.
Well, he's still glowing is the problem.
Hi, I'm Ron of East Haven. Who are you? Apparently we haven't figured, like, established this yet.
I'm Thorn. Don't mind me.
What brings you to Tarnum, then?
What am I doing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
Now you know I'm here to kill people.
Goodbye!
I see.
Nice. Yeah, I saw an entry...
Just look around, I'm sure we'll find places. Wow, camera. There it is. Holy crap.
There's another one off to the right.
For stairs?
I'm just randomly choosing this one.
Apparently, we just charged into battle.
And I'm like
really far away. Too much for...
Guess we did. He's a dead man.
Dead man tell no tales.
We're waiting on somebody.
Yeah, sorry, I remember.
That's a lot of that's a lot of dudes.
Jesus. Only a head entered.
I'll build some.
Working on it.
It's a corpse. Scalp up your magic.
Hit him.
Oh, he's dead.
I want that blood guard. You might even say, I want to assassinate him.
Would
really?
We might want to say that? Greg, you're a little bit surrounded.
Hey, how's that going?
Oh, come here, boy.
Fine! Asunder somebody.
Aw. Oh.
He's been sundered.
Can I have the last hit on him?
I don't care.
Fine.
Wow!
You're the one getting beat to shit by him.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Are you gonna hit him, or are you gonna play with him? Is he dead?
Yeah.
Did I kill everything else now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm happy. That's what I needed.
We got two of them. One of them was up on.
I could probably use a heal.
Could you?
I'm at half health.
Well, I don't have any energy to heal this. Wait.
Loot!
I love loots.
Who wants some common?
I have 190, I think I'm
good.
Yes.
So do I!
I need just a little more.
How much more green?
9? Did you need 9
that
more green?
That was it. I was looking at the wrong person on screen, actually. It's funny.
More energy.
I hit things.
Good. Cool. HP.
I also need more
I
green.
I desperately need.
More green and more yellow.
How much green you want?
I need 21.
I'll give you 14. Or cancel it.
Cancel it, yeah. What I should get.
There's 14.
I'm just like the good old days.
I almost upgrade.
Zaid from Mass Effect 2. Ah, this brings me back.
Oh, now I just need 24
Everybody's doing
gold.
It. To the time warp again.
Maybe we got 24 gold pieces of barrel?
How much gold?
24.
Got it.
At that point I can unlock polish on my armor, and then I can almost unlock my extra slot.
Spill me a right round, baby, right round. Like a rocket, baby, round, right round.
Hmm. Okay, that's gonna take a while.
Bye-bye.
Probably gonna take a while.
Oh! It's on fire!
That's also gonna take a while.
Oh.
But, I'm sorry. I guess I'd probably go this way.
Be careful if you have garbage acrobatics. Apparently that's how you not take damage from fire.
Oh. Well, I shouldn't go through here then.
Well, we should go down this way.
Yeah.
I have garbage acrobatics.
It's not fire over here.
Somebody's just burning.
It's Mike.
Mike, you wanna move?
I'm on fire.
Oh, is that the problem? Because you failed the skill check?
We're on fire.
He's not on fire anymore.
We're on fire.
Why are we going this way?
Mysterious voice
Explore.
Whispers quietly. Where are you? What? I don't know.
Don't go anywhere too crazy, Michael. I've got you unfollow.
You might want to unfollow me, I'm curious.
Oh, hey.
That's done.
Look over there.
I got cheese!
We got some.
Save you now.
I got some.
Anything else with it? Okay.
Who's safe to follow? You're safe to follow.
I'm safe to follow. Oh. Ah.
Wanted it.
This ancient book chronicles the construction of the portal obstinate. An illustration shows 4 major gear pieces of great collective armor that were custom made to operate the door mechanism. Get the three Cerberus heads to get out, son.
Oh. Dead end. Hell balls.
That makes sense.
A little bit.
Yeah, for nothing, traveler.
Yeah, got a bunch of precious.
Oh.
Indeed.
For any reason to go that way?
I'm gonna investigate it if you're a second, because I have eyes.
I don't have any traps.
Well, if you succeed, do the traps.
I think it disarms them. Yeah. I think it disarms the traps, actually.
I don't think it's like an actual
trap. Nope.
I think it's
Never mind.
There is fire. And he's avoiding getting burned by fire.
Was there a reason to go near that doorway?
Actually, I think there's another way to go through this way here.
Yeah.
Safer. This way, which fire is not.
It's so hard to move around here.
Yeah.
What's this?
Nothing.
Thing likes to not give me the point and click movement, even when I'm hitting right in the center.
Alright, maybe we should go the safe way again. Oh my Christ, now it's locked down.
I want my safe space. It got right. The light plane.
Fuck this.
Is this a guy here?
At one point it was.
Taff a dude.
I just ran through the fucking fire.
Oh, I clicked on you.
Oh, I'm acrobatic.
Oh, you use stamina.
Oh.
Interesting.
You can just set Paul on fire.
Yeah.
Then Paul should set Michael on fire. Is that what you did?
Just sit here.
And I'm following you.
Everybody run.
Oh, Michael, you've got a train. Choo choo.
Don't do anything.
Voice
too crazy.
Whispers quietly. Step lightly.
You should put me on follow and see what happens.
Step lightly starts running full sprint. Cast an ice spell and put out the fire.
Hey, hold on. Stop it, you fucking loud retards.
We have a sneaky bitch over here. We can take care of.
Okay, how does this work?
Hit a thing and you shoot at him?
Yeah.
Is that it? I mean,
I think it's
specifically
a...
kill him before he responds.
I mean, and now it's our turn, so you can just hit him again.
Hi guys,
no,
I'm
that
over
was
here.
My turn.
That wasn't?
Yeah. So I could have killed him one hit with the knife, so I wonder how that worked exactly.
Probably had to sneak up on him or something. What are we in combat with, though?
Archer.
Can we let Barry hit him?
Yeah,
he
should get energy.
Yeah, I'm
like. I'm like half dead, and Barry's half dead, and Brains is half dead.
I got near him.
Right.
Well, I guess I'll just inch forward and not actually attack.
Cool.
Alright, kill him.
You activated my trap card.
You acted the Mickey. Prepare to die.
Alright,
no penalty. Was my trap card.
Now kill somebody.
Fine.
Or not.
You son of a bitch.
Kill him with energy.
Do it. Alright. Probably use heal spells before we get in combat again. Whoever needs to be healed. Which
you
is actually half of us. Alright, I'm good now.
And sneaky lady needs to be healed.
I'm not really sneaky.
And you need to be healed?
I have no more energy to do so.
Oh, we're getting more combat then.
Okay.
I agree with you.
Oh, wait, there's a guy here.
No, go this way.
Oh, this way. There's a guy here.
Oh my god.
I just did...
Camera is the worst fucking thing.
What? He just walked past me.
You got energy for it at least.
Yeah, true. Not sure why I did. What?
Oh, wrecked.
Well, you gonna take that standing up?
Yes. I am.
Apparently.
Fucking defended. God damn it. One little fireball. How come when you hit them, they bleed into a giant ball of blood?
Because I'm amazing.
Apparently.
Go sit here.
Victory.
Sure.
I don't need your tank. I'll leave.
There we go.
It's a circle.
But it wants us to go into. Yes,
the
gate.
The entrance to the chapel is barricaded. Who are they trying to keep out? Or are they trying to keep something in? Bashing these crates should be easy, though.
I did it. I still needed it, dude. Boy. Took too long. Fat.
So much screaming, the voice tells me. Heard them screaming.
More gun sounds.
Was it so much screaming, the voice whispers?
Oh. Is this a child sitting in an empty, foreboding chapel? This couldn't possibly go wrong.
Yeah, nothing bad ever happens with ghost children.
I want to go see the ghost child.
Wait.
Lady Olivia, last ruler of the ancient principality of Zyrolon.
Great. Are you going to come in the circle, or...?
No.
You're not in the circle, either.
Oh, I got, like, pushed out. I was in there.
Lies. And slander.
My husband.
Oh, she's all black. She's evil.
She's an energy being. She's gonna freak out.
You're gonna, like, have a giant mouth and scream.
Captain Thaddeus Gray. I hope you've brought the Vanguard with you. What word of Prince Branmere? Has he defeated the Merodian hosts?
He thinks Thaddeus Gray is still alive. Gray was a captain during the Merodian War 1,000 years ago. Must have been dead for centuries.
Aside from the fact that she has literally no detail in her skin. Pretty. Yes?
They're here. Yeah. The Merodians have breached the gate. They're everywhere. We must get everyone down below to safety. Protect the children. And send word to Prince Branimir. Yeah. We need his help.
Oh. Calm down, please. Tell us how to open the portal and we'll help you in return, okay?
The portal. We built it to withstand an army, but we couldn't complete it before the Merodians arrived. The Master Builder showed me how to access the mechanism.
Oh, great.
I can lead you to it.
Awfully convenient.
There's no time for that now. Flush the Merodian invaders from the fortress.
No time for that now. Tell us.
And then we'll talk.
Tell me.
The Regent of Tarnum commands you. With you in command, Captain Gray, I know we will triumph. Now go.
The Captain Gray?
I think she thinks he's Captain Gray.
Yep. And I didn't correct her.
Oh.
I may have not told her that her boyfriend is dead.
The lady, I hate to be the bearer of bad news. But Prince Benomir has fallen in battle against the Meridian host. I'm sorry. Apparently I felt honor bound to do so.
Apparently.
Death cannot touch Prince Branimir as long as the power of the Eon Altar protects him. I can sense him even now.
Plot twist.
Bye, bitch.
Ah.
I can't place who that was. It's on the tip of my tongue.
Was it that lady?
She mentioned Prince Branimir. I bet she's Lady Olivia,
no,
the Regent of Tarnum.
His name is Prince Ben.
During the Great Meridian War, she hid with the Tarnum nobility when the Meridians reached the fortress. They were never found.
I bet she thinks the Guild sellswords are Merodian invaders. Question is, how do we prove to her that there are no Merodians in the fortress?
Kill
we could
all.
Just kill them all.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
I think that's,
Okay, we go this way, though. I figured we were gonna leave. There's probably nothing back up here.
But what if
there's a statue!
That we don't need to talk about.
No, we need to talk about all the statues.
I'll talk to you about
it. That's how this game works.
Wanna talk about it?
Fuck off. Surprised that doesn't do a negative every time I tell you to fuck yourself.
Stop trying to talk to me, you fucking weirdo. We'll talk to somebody.
More people to murder this way?
Yeah.
There's voices.
Can I talk to this man?
Apparently no. Apparently he doesn't want to talk. We kill him. Or, oh, never mind. We're all up to full health, basically.
Yeah, but he's the only one. You and him need energy, so...
No, well, all bets are off. You failed.
But...
Dog pile!
But I can't attack him.
Alright, well, I'm
slapping
him in
the face, then.
Right.
Well, that sucks for you.
I removed his misery with murder.
I picked up his combo.
Apparently this is a dead end?
Oh.
I don't know.
There's
might
rubble.
Be able to face through a wall.
There's rubble.
Oh hey, we have giant circles underneath us again.
Yay!
Glitron!
Wait, can you actually target him?
I can target him.
Huh.
We
have found...
Apparently there's a dude that way.
Eh. I just wanna...
I got you
so
some
close.
Misery.
Oh. I brought you a present. My knife and your spleen.
I'll run up to him and stand right next to him.
Not even.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh no, it's on now.
Magic missile. God damn it.
I swing into a lot of air.
he hit me.
I understand.
Do we glow?
Apparently, we have luminescence.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, there's
some business. The blood guard's mine.
What if I want to kill him?
Don't you think I should get in his way first?
Defended? Son of a bitch!
The senior sellsword skirmisher!
Defended!
Oh my god.
This guy is a beast.
OP, GG.
I'll do your shit.
Let's see if this kills him.
No, but it did do probably most of health, or a third of health. Oh god. He's my friend.
Which
one? Let me finish him.
He was my friend.
It's a huge source of renown for me.
He was my friend.
You are my friend.
I need to kill one more to finish a side quest.
Oh, there's the fireball opportunity.
Yeah.
There it is.
Shut up, Marcus, once and for all.
Oh, excuse me.
Bless you. Nice. Except a lot of them
defended.
Don't
anybody step forward.
Alright.
Serious. Swinging is gonna happen.
Jesus Christ, man. How much is he gonna defend? He's on 2 health.
There we go.
Kill him, please.
The one I'm looking at has 4 health.
Stabby. Thank you.
Oh, he had Purifying Flame on him. Why didn't you say that?
I don't think that's a damage over time.
No.
Oh no. My back.
My back for my kingdom.
Oh, that guy wanted to defend?
Apparently.
See how that works out.
There's only one left.
Oh, he defended the second hit.
Bitch, please.
Sacrifice the guardsman. I agree. What's the guardsman?
It's Marcus.
Oh, yeah. Sacrifice the
guardsman. Oh, I killed the guy that was trying to...
Ooh, precious.
All the covenant is mine.
Son of a bitch. I will smite thee.
I doubt that.
Doubt that? Do you want to fucking go mid?
Somebody have...
You can't go mid.
One remnant and 19 precious I can have.
Yes.
I have literally one precious.
Whoa, remnants.
Yeah.
Parallel remnants. More remnants.
Can I have a single remnant?
Yes.
And 19 precious?
Yes.
What's this way?
A child.
What's this way?
So you want
what's
one remnant way? And 19 precious, right?
Yeah.
Barrel.
I'm gonna beat you to it. I did beat you to it, but didn't unlock
there
it.
Go.
Let me try to
thank
unlock
you.
It.
Now my staff is better.
Wait, what do I
this need? Wall's inconspicuously colored to be different.
I need a lot of stuff. 32? No, that's way too much to ask for right now. I got
more strength.
few of us are just gonna pop in and nothing.
Commander,
you're back! Cut those guys here.
Sellsword is so drunk, he can barely stand. It wouldn't be too hard to make him talk. Play along, order him around, tell him the truth.
It's you. It's your thing.
Order him around.
I'm considering playing along.
I mean, we've already blown your cover.
What cover?
I don't think that's...
Oh, well, okay, it's gone now.
You failed.
Well, thanks, guys.
Whatever you were doing, it failed.
Well, he's dead now.
We can swing at the air.
Congratulations. I finally get to talk to somebody. I don't even get that.
It gives me the protected,
Oh, shit.
I want to talk to you about it, Greg. Son of a bitch.
Oh. So before we go in there, give me 1 second to see if I want to ask for stuff. You guys. Does anyone... No. God damn, that's a lot. Does anybody happen to want to give me 59 of the gold stuff and 57 of the remnant stuff?
I do not have such.
Come here and I'll give you some remnants.
Don't even know where you are anymore.
We're in combat.
Here.
I don't have the gold, but I got the remnant.
I'll be in a second.
I'm here.
How many remnants do you need?
57. Give me up to 60.
Burn them all in the name of victory. Everyone burns the same.
Well, I'll make some burning happen.
Remember, we want those people alive. Those big dudes.
But burning. Don't have energy for fireball anyway.
What are we doing?
Yes.
Why aren't we going forward?
Magic missile. I did. Son of a bitch!
I'm looking over here. Are we one of those dudes in the corner alive?
Defended.
I guess so.
Seems like it.
Are they even alive to begin with? Uh-oh.
Hi.
They formed a single file line.
Too bad somebody doesn't have like a chain lightning.
You mean like that?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
It only hits 2 targets, unfortunately.
That's still something.
Ooh. Right. Don't get close to me for a second.
Oh. Oh my.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it.
What?
That's your hit people and cure in an AoE.
Yeah.
You want not your blow close. Things up. And don't get near me.
Don't get near me. You might get healed.
That would be a shame. Why? What am I doing?
I don't know. You just snuck in there.
I did.
This bitch is shooting me.
Thunder, bitch.
Fuck you, asshole. Defend that. Shit.
What does Purifying Flame do?
I don't know.
If you go to the skill and your abilities thing, it should have Purifying Flame in green. And you can click on it.
It's right next to you, Jordan.
Oh, is he literally right in front of you?
Oh, yeah.
I gotta personally help these dudes for a quest.
No, I got him. We both got him, yeah. I guess. I don't fucking know.
I don't know what that does, but I have to personally help them for a quest.
Go to the icon.
We thought we'd never get out of this alive. Yeah, cool. It's good to see a friendly face. I'm keeping Rassus. And really shiny.
No problem, soldier. Any idea where the guild kept you alive?
They were holding us for ransom. The sellsword are rounding up the keepers and murdering the priests.
Purifying Flame sounds like a little extra thing. Thanks if you're undead. I mean, that does sound like it would.
I'm not sure we've seen undead yet. Keyword being yet.
Well, we've killed a bunch of people, so if they do turn into undead, we've got a lot of things on our hands.
Voices, yeah, we heard them too. Something bad is going on for sure.
Please, hunt down these bandits. Show them if you want to get the drop on them, there's a secret entrance through the pantry. That leads to the dining hall.
Thanks,
you can
bro.
Go through the kitchen to get to the dining hall.
I steps over here.
Never would have guessed.
Step over here. Oh, precious that I need. And some remnants. I still don't have enough, but let's start.
I have a lot of renown.
Holy shit!
Oh, there's people over here. I might have just ran into them.
God damn it!
Why are they going after me? Fuck you, buddy.
And you just knocked him out. Nope, you didn't knock him out of range. Never mind.
Oh, look at all this energy I have.
Yeah, kill them all.
Fireball.
Oh.
Okay.
Screen wipe.
Fireball.
There's one left.
Aww.
One dude survived.
Yeah.
Abilities.
Oh, see, you're too far to do anything.
I'm coming.
Oh, well, apparently there's three dudes. Court.
Oh, blood guard.
Yeah, see? Found a guy for you, Mike.
Back your magic
missile. Yeah, that guy had no chance of surviving.
Well, I had blood guard chain. Please let me kill him.
Who's the guy at the China?
Fuck out of my way. I've got three people to stand in front of.
Oh man.
He's mad at me. Not me. Oh, he's locked in with Barrison.
I got him.
Yeah, you did.
Jesus. Well, I hit him too.
Wait, was there an information thing over here?
You want to talk? Look like you're.
I do.
In thought. Talk to him, brother.
Whoever he is, that guild lord wields great destructive magic. I've never seen anything like it. We need to find out where his powers come from. Yep.
Okay.
I did all that talking. All right. Nobody fucking move.
Wait, move?
Can unlock shit.
Wait. There's an information thing. I have side quests for those.
Not moving.
Okay.
I should upgrade things.
Getting
you
dicked on the renown in comparison to other people. Like, who's already like level 17 or something.
I'm not.
I am level 3.
I am far from. Okay, no, I'm one away from level 3. But...
So, was acrobatics the one to get past traps?
Yeah.
Okay. Stamina works too. I mean, it depends. Different traps do different things.
Okay. Yeah, I would largely base your unlocks on, like, getting to higher level abilities.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Because I have to. Like,
yeah, to get to that there, yeah.
I know it.
We move. Around. Speed of sound.
Mike has 1700 experiences. It's been still.
Just move me around.
Alright.
Not literally move him around by pushing him.
Yeah, if we just move off
the teleport.
Yeah. Looks like this is a dead end.
Maybe not.
To the right here?
No, down here.
Okay.
We just couldn't go because
this camera is so
camera. Who the fuck's on him?
Ooh, that's him.
Got done.
Woo!
Hello, combat.
Yeah, there it is.
Hey.
I blocked at the panel.
I wish it would at least like pull people onto the screen when combat happens.
I'm glad I can't see through a wall.
I'm like so far away.
I'm gonna go pick up the loot.
Fuck's sake.
I killed a man.
So many abilities to wade through that, like,
yeah,
never gonna spend any experience.
Apparently, they want you to burn everybody's faces for science.
Yeah.
For science?
Just to be sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe make that happen. I need to hit somebody. Nope, can't even.
Oh, you can't hit the guy standing right in front of me?
No.
Okay, then I will.
I apparently couldn't hit this guy in front of me with my sword, but I can with magic.
Oh, I really want to do this ability, but I'm not going to waste it.
Jesus, they got me.
I'm gonna waste it. What you doing, Michael? Okay. And slam. And stab. And sunder.
What do I target?
That guy that you're targeting right now.
Look at me, I'm cool.
God, kill you. Stop here!
Beautiful.
I mean, what else was I gonna do? I'm gonna move there.
He's dead.
Nope.
Nope, he's poisoned, so he's dead. Back off.
Get energy off of his death.
I like another guy.
Like murder.
He's outside of my range, so I'm not gonna bother.
I think there's even another guy further on.
It's just a single file line of
enemies. Yeah, it seems like
ow!
It.
I probably could use a heal.
Could you?
I'm less than half. Is there really another dude somewhere?
Hold on, Marcus Chan.
Still in combat.
There is somebody.
He's so far away. He's
still left there.
So far away. Why is he so far away?
How much health do you have?
I'm at 35 right now. Jeez. I'm a big tanky dude, what do you want from me?
I don't know, what's health?
Kill him.
I wanted to kill.
Oh, fuck you, I did. Back to the Trail of the Dead.
Yeah, right?
We got precious
let me,
off.
Let me get this into the thing.
Okay.
Set one
just
of
unlocking
to,
this.
Set one of them was to follow.
F from Herodian Emperor's battle standard from the days of Thaddeus Grey. Grey's forces captured it when they defeated the Merodian host. Cool.
Wanna talk about it?
No. I want nothing to do with you.
Oh no.
No, we don't want to talk about it. Fuck off.
Need 8 more renown to upgrade Fireball. Then Fireball will cause burning.
I need 6 more.
It doesn't already cause burning?
Yeah. I need 6 more to give me my Aura of Command, which all in medium range disengage and affected enemies are taunted to me.
Damn. Need more renown.
Yeah, I need 6 more.
Damn, well,
we should do something.
Good. Who was?
Can I have 3...
You're like way more upgraded than most of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not going.
Josh. 4.
Double bomb room.
Can equip more potion.
Actually, as far as the like equipment gear upgrade is concerned, I only have like 2 unlocks.
Open down the staircase. Going up the staircase. Going in circle. Getting in to a fight. Fight. Gonna kill this dude right here. Open me. Dead already.
Ah, stabbed here.
Charge kills dude.
Jesus, that's defending like crazy.
What kind of dodge skill do these guys want to do?
Apparently an okay one, but not great.
gonna hit him in the face. Whack. Or not.
He defended.
Dead.
I'm gonna heal myself.
Whack. Whack. Whack.
My turn was standing there and sparkling.
I sparkle. Damn vampire.
Nice.
Loot! All the loot!
Double shot with a bow is pretty crazy if you ever more get loot. Up to that.
More loot! More loot! Double the loot!
Wait, what? Fuck.
There we go. It was weird, but I got it finally.
Fine. Ah! Win.
Okay.